What's it like for you to be here tonight and having the Artist of Distinction title as well given to you?
It's very warm, which is nice. I've been filming all day by the Thames and I've never been so cold in my life. So first and foremost, I'd like to thank the Newport Film Festival for turning the heating up. Well, I'm delighted. It came out of the blue. It's very kind of them. I don't know what I've done to deserve it, but it's very nice to be here.
We've also just seen you in The Mercy as well. Yes. What was it like working with Colin, Firth and Rachel Weisz on that? Did you get to spend much time by the sea?
Well, not at all. No, all my scenes are quite contained. I play the editor of the Sunday Times, so I met Colin one day, and I didn't have any scenes with Rachel, but I've done two films with her already, so it feels like our third time. I just wanted to be part of it because I think it's an extraordinary story, and I only got a tiny part in it really, but I thought it was a story worth telling, and it's so odd, so terribly sad, but it's a very British story of sort of daring do, but with a sort of tragic center to it. And when I first heard about it from Tom Hiddleston, weirdly, he told me the story of Donald Crowhurst once when we were rehearsing, and I was absolutely entranced by it. I didn't know what was going to happen, you know, so I hope people feel the same when they go and see that.
And also you're filming Christopher Robin at the moment as well with Ewan McGregor.
Yes.
Can you tell us anything about that coming up?
It's about Winnie the Pooh. I can't really tell you because, you know, they'll probably shoot me or something. I hope it's... I had a lovely time working with Adrian Scarborough, who I've worked with before, and Oliver Ford Davis, and obviously Ewan McGregor, who was delightful. And it was, you know, being in a Disney film was quite amazing. I'm sort of the baddie, which I hope means I get a Disney villain figurine, but I'm a sort of ineffectual, klutzy baddie, so we'll see. But it was really lovely. Mark Forster, the director, was very, very encouraging. All my silliness, it's full of physical comedy, which wasn't in the script. He just asked me to just come up with stuff. So we had a really good time.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're watching Hey You Guys!
Hey You Guys, huh?
Hey You Guys,
is that from The Goonies?
It is indeed, yes.
Nice.
Hey You Guys!